Oh, what? That time, that was crazy. What? Oh, no. Oh, yes, please. I don't have erase anymore, two, so I have to keep that. Both times that's happened, it's been an uncross up.
Round three, fight!
He's got his meaties pretty good when it comes to. What? Oh, come on. I tried to short. I didn't even see like the projectile. Where's the up one? He picked double faith. He won the first round, so theoretically he wins. He's got to deal with Hades.
Round two, fight!
hard to kill.
K.O.
Oh, he has guard cancel now as well.
Round three, fight!
Beat the system, so technically now I'm safe. I got past the threshold. He overcame the circumstances. Oh, no. I guess maybe with Shiraz they just need to end it sooner. Rekka, instead of the full two. Or is that only in a corner? Is that what I was looking at? No, no, no. If I do that. He's doing too many jabs on block two. I gotta keep that in mind. I should just be grabbing when I see that. That was a breastplate.
Round one, fight!
Ah, come on, too. I was mashing 360. I wanted to get the 360 grab. I think that Hades isn't that bad. Especially if it's a man. Oop. I think that's my fault. I could have did like maybe short instead of like speed. EX supers have short recovery. Well, at least some of them.
Round one, fight.
That's right on there. Oh, I gotta remember that.
Round 2, fight!
Where's my Grinder at? Mindful of the jumping when he has meter. Moose's jump is definitely the answer to a lot of things.
Of course. Round 3, fight!
neutral jump. Get the neutral jump. Jumping, when I do a hot fish, it'll only be Fierce Punch or a Meteor.
Round four, fight.
Uh-oh. I always lose that exchange. Oh, that's fine. I'm getting it though now. Especially with Sonic, because I can't do certain things now. Like, prevent her from this. Like, Kairi's sweep is minus two. Sanane's sweep is. Don't do that. Oh,
No.
K.O.
So I have to deal with the 80s. Yeah, he stayed solid. I was just gonna keep doing it. I don't care. At that point.